lever type. The cam and lever steering uses one or two lever studs fitted in taper roller bearing. When the worm in the form of helical groove rotates the stub axle, it also rotates along with it. This imports a turning motion to the drop arm shaft, operates the rack in fore and aft direction, which in turn operates the stub axle.